Hi, I'm Brother Prater. I'm pretty sure everyone is aware that the actor Robin Williams has passed away. The reports are now saying that he committed suicide. And this is the reason why I wanted to make the video. Not just to let everyone be aware that he passed away of an apparent suicide, but also to let everyone know that may be contemplating suicide, that suicide is not the answer. Think about the heartbreak that you leave in your family, your friends, those that love you, those that have been touched by you, if you take your own life. Suicide is not the answer. Suicide will not end any of your problems. It will actually begin not just your problems, but those that you are leaving behind. So I beg you, if there's anything that you're going through that you may feel that it's time to give it up, or you may want to give it up, you may feel that it's unbearable. First and foremost, God is there to help. Talk to God. But also, there are many people, believe it or not, there are many people that are concerned, that love you. If you just reach out, suicide is not the answer. So my prayer is for those that may be contemplating that, to come to the realization that we need you. And also, all you have to do is just say that you want help. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, there are those that may be watching this video that may be thinking about giving it up. God, we ask you, Lord, to come in and touch their heart and help them to realize, God, that they are more valuable than they realize. Help them to give it all to you, God. And also even being able to reach out and ask for help, God. And we thank you, God, for sparing the life of those that may be watching this video, God, that decided that, you know what, suicide is not the answer. That looking forward to living just another day, God. God, we thank you, God, for everything you've done, God. We thank you for coming in to the rescue, God, and intervening right now, God. And we thank you for it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for watching this video, and I'm praying for you. And just know that trouble don't last always. Be blessed.